Alright, yo, what is up everybody? It is your boy Sleepy Snack with another video. Today guys, we're gonna be going over Fen. I don't want this to be a long video, but I don't want it to be a quick video. But anyway, giveaway of 600 subs, guys. We're of course you already know that I'm giving away an Ashe account, like usual. Ashe and his true weapon once we get to 600 subs. So once we get there, I will be giving away that count, and we'll talk more when we hit 600. So yeah, let's get straight into the video. Alright guys, so I've been waiting to awaken Fen for a long time, and I finally done it. So I know you can run Holy Trinity with Fen, so I do not have his true weapon. I wish I did, but I don't, which is kind of sad. So let's just get straight into it and let me tell you what I have. So we're gonna start with a skill. I don't know how to pronounce that right there. So he does 1.850 earth damage, increases all allies arch gauge by 4, heals 3% of ally with the lowest HP. His arts is NC, don't know how to pronounce that, Nagel Castroff, okay. 13.1k earth damage, increases all allies equipment by CT for 25% for 20 seconds. His true arts is NL. The glary, I'm not even gonna try to pronounce that. 21.5k earth damage, increases all allies arch gauge by 3, and equipment by, and equipment damage by 50% for 20 seconds. So we're gonna go into his abilities right here. Human killer A, increases damage by 2 humans by 80%, increases all allies evasion rate by 50% only once. Damage to all allies increases by 20% when enemy's HP is under 50% only once. Hidden blast, ADK, attack 50% up when near death. Critical rate and critical damage 10% up only used once, and that's power of destruction. Skill speed up level 2, reduces unit skill CT by 10%. So the equip that I have on him, Cursed Light Sword, which is real good to use. My chat definitely did put this on him. Then I have Keon, then Art, Ignite. This is real good to have. He is fully liberated. I have to get some more chickens and stuff to max out his HP, defense, and attack. But yeah, we're gonna join a raid like usual, and we're gonna get a rock and get a rolling. So I'll see you guys then. All right, nice. All right, so I should do all my skill for me. All right, is it not? Okay, thanks auto. Takes forever to do that. Oh god, hopefully we got a lot of people in this lobby on this all great. Hopefully we'll be able to use his arts and stuff. I need to do some healing, so I'm gonna heal my the rest of the units. So I'm gonna use Remy's regular arts. Alright, so here's his true arts right here. Put in the comments below, do y'all know how to pronounce that? Because boy, I don't. Ooh, okay. Oh yeah, guys, comment below if y'all want me to stream tonight. I don't know if I'll be able to, but I'm gonna try. Might have to go somewhere, but we'll just see. Alright, so here's his true arts again. Cursed Sword. Cursed Light Sword is low-key OP. You can get it from the raid, guys. Just grinding in the raid, you can get it. Yeah. We got his true arts again. Let's go, boys. That's an old boy. Old boy in chat. Hello. Yum yum. Later. Nice fight. Thanks. No sweat. GG's. He was low-key pumping, trying to pump Austin on me, but he couldn't. That's too good. He is gone. And he is out of here. Bye bye. Bye bye bye. Bye bye bye. Talk to me about running Holy Trinity in my stream and everything like that. Since I got Finn now. And so yeah. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this video. Let's talk a little bit more about Finn. I have a max limit break. I just need to get some more cats and stuff. I need the attack. I gotta upgrade the attack, I think, then he will be maxed out fully. And yeah. And so for my Ashe too, I'm still gonna try to pull for his true weapon, even though we have like what, one more day. I'm still gonna try to get it. But yeah, other than that, guys, this is gonna be it for this video. I appreciate everybody that watched it. Road to 600, 1k subs, road to 1k subs, but we're gonna hit 600 first and giveaway at 600, excuse me, subs. So yeah, so to me, you already know what to do. Join the crew. I see you guys later. My name is Sleepy Snake and I am out. Enjoy your day. Keep it 100. Peace.